Renaissance fair ever.
I've got the sword of Azeroth.
Look at the sword, Sheldon. Help her out.
There is no more Sheldon. I am the sword master.
I've designed the perfect uniforms for our team. The colors are based on Star Trek, the original series. The three of you will wear support red, and I will wear command gold.
Lois Lane is falling, accelerating at an initial rate of 32 feet per second per second. Superman swoops down to save her by reaching out two arms of steel. Miss Lane, who is now traveling at approximately 120 miles an hour, hits them and is immediately sliced into three equal pieces.
Unless Superman matches her speed and decelerates.
In what space, sir? In what space? She's 2 feet above the ground.
Shell door back online.
What's AFK?
AFK.
Listen, Penny.
Ugh, Queen Penelope AFK. What?
This laptop to our local ISP, racing down fiber optic cable at the speed of light to San Francisco, bouncing off the satellite in geosynchronous orbit to Lisbon, Portugal, where the data packets will be handed off to submerged transatlantic cables terminating in Halifax, Nova Scotia, and transferred across the continent via microwave relays back to our ISP and the X-ray receiver attached to this. Wham.
You hypocrite.
What?
Little miss, grown-ups don't play with toys. If I went into that apartment right now, would I not find Beanie Babies? Are you not an accumulator of Care Bears and My Little Ponies? And who is that Japanese feline I see frolicking on your shorts? Hello, hello, kitty.
Sheldon, why are you ignoring your sister?
I'm not ignoring my sister. I'm ignoring all of you.
You tell people I'm a rocket scientist?
Well, yeah.
I'm a theoretical physicist.
Well, why don't you just tell them that I'm a toll taker at the Golden Gate Bridge?
Well, he's asking if we can come as anyone from science fiction, fantasy.
Sure.
What about comic books?
Fine.
Anime?
Of course.
TV, film, D&D, manga, Greek gods, Roman gods, Norse gods.
Anything you want.
I couldn't become Green Lantern unless I was chosen by the Guardians of Oa. But given enough startup capital and an adequate research facility, I could be Batman.
You could be Batman?
Sure.
I'm Batman, see?
I believe I've isolated the algorithm from making friends. Oh, no, I'm sorry. I have no desire to get in the water till I absolutely have to. Another interest of yours.
Uh-oh, he's stuck in an infinite loop.
I can fix it.
A loop counter and an escape to the least objectionable activity. Howard, that's brilliant. I'm surprised you saw that.
Gee, why can't Sheldon make friends?
This is a complex battle simulation with a steep learning curve. There are myriad weapons, vehicles, and strategies to master, not to mention an extremely intricate backstory.
Oh, cool!